In the Import Support Reaction Load Wizard, the free loads object connection type is available in addition to the manual ones. This option saves you the task of manually assigning the support reactions to specific nodes and lines. The support forces of the connected model are applied as free loads in the case of this option.